It's a huge day down here at Pipeline. Mick Fanning has one more chance to win the world title. Look out, there's a set out the back. Over to you guys.
Oh, Mick's paddling. He needs a 9.7 to win the world titles.
He's up.
Oh, nice open turn.
Bottom turn into the barrel.
Oh, behind the curtain.
Behind the curtain. Oh, is he going to pop out?
He's won the world titles.
Great way from Mick. Great to have another Aussie world title in the bag. Sensational commentary, by the way. And you know what? We'll be back with more after this.